Rodin's thinker ponders the great mysteries of our day. Though his sculpted body lays still, his mind races with the endless possibilities that behold him. Stuck in his stoic state, the thinker resigns himself to an eternal slumber next to the newest additions to the sculpture garden. That is, until he has an idea.
That's the wrong number!